dinosaur came to let the book on the rocks I hold. It broke. So sweet and tender, but she didn't even see me at all. It's why that made me melt. Oh, what could I do? I had to get Kendra's telephone number really quick. Yes, if I came straight to the point, it would do the trick. Yes, I asked her if she'd like to go out with me. She said that she was flattered, but I just couldn't say why she said. He does not want you to see me, so oh yeah, I can't let you.
Jiggle up,
that's it. I was really depressed, what could I do? I was broke, I lit her up again, in a tear or two. Oh dear, I asked her if she'd like to go out with me. She said that she was flat and cold, I just couldn't see why she said. She said. I can't, but I can't, but I shan't be true. Good man, oh yeah. I can't. I'm sorry that I ever am. She said, don't be daft. Oh, I'll get mad. I want to see you, don't get me wrong. I'll come try to shoot you, won't be long. But at the moment, I called Kendra another 50 times on the phone. Yes, she agreed to meet me, but I should have known. Yes, I wound the window down in the Rolls Royce. I said jump in the back, but then I heard a voice start to sing.